Hey guys, welcome to the Shake Room. It's your boy AJ
and your girl Lena Brooks.
And before we get into anything, you know what I mean, my cousin just dead. R.I.P. to my cousin, you know what I mean. Sending healing energy to my family and to my family them. You know what I mean. I hope them will take it easy and go on them thing. But anyways, guys, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to share our video, you know what I mean? Because right now we need that push, you know what I'm saying? Don't forget to send it to your friends too, so they can have a laugh, so they can see some important information, what's going on in the world, whether it's hip-hop, whether it's geography, whether it's war, whether it's on crime. You know what I mean? We're still here. And guys, stick around. We'll be right back.
Remember when we run the last joke and have the last laugh? Even though me grow tough, you know me heart soft. In a the party vibe when we a smoke and we a flash off. Never know said a 45 they would a blast off. To all me vets dog, me have to keep me claps off. Here some man a talk tough and some a talk soft. Say it happen late night before dark pass. Same time me get dark like home me glass stop.
Them turn your light off just like a light switch. Make me have to get a bit spliff and light it. Wish me could have see it coming like a psychic, but my summer bridging in the haven with a nice chick. Straight in the yard, then push the ice brick. Damn, man, it did long like a light stick. More wish I could have sight it, dog. Are you inspire me for write this? Now you're gone, and I miss you so much. That you them apart when them take you from us. You make me live on, do you not with me no more?
Okay guys, welcome back to the Shake Room, and today we have
so let's just go into Jamaican topics. So you know, Vybz Kartel do his appeal and he win his appeal, but everybody was like, oh, but they sent it back to Jamaica. So yeah, they sent it back to Jamaica for the court to decide, the Supreme Court to decide if he should do a retrial or he should be released. Now his retrial, not his retrial, but his court to see if he should do a retrial will be in June 9. So we are going to have to wait until June 9. And as you guys already know, it was explained to you, if he does not get a retrial, he has to go free. So it's either a retrial or he goes free. And Bob Zegrange, which is one of the politicians for Jamaica, she's pushing for a retrial. But remember, it's not her say. As I know, Jamaica law corrupt, but let's see if they're going to corrupt a second time as a court of England give them an opportunity to fix their mistakes. So let's see if we're gonna see corruption again a second time. What do you think about this?
Well, about this new Vybz Kartel trial, me feel them are gonna let go Vybz Kartel. Me feel say Vybz Kartel, them are gonna turn on a retrial thing, cause it don't make sense to go on in a retrial. Vybz Kartel already do 15 years in a prison, almost 15 years in a prison. Where Vybz Kartel go back a retrial? Go, don't just let him man and make him man go and go live life and finishing life for the family them. You know what I mean? Too much pretty up and too much nice up, all la la. Jamaica, the people them around Jamaica, the elites them not like Vybz Kartel, you know what I'm saying? Because if they the fuck with Vybz Kartel, and anyway, say yo, he's a artist, recording artist, and he did well in his music for Jamaica, you know what I mean? Vybz Kartel career right now looks in a line like it a go for Bob Marley. Yes, I mean, me not take what me talk either. Me just a tell you, Vybz Kartel career in a line it a go for Bob Marley. So yeah, forgive Vybz Kartel and love him while he's here and give him respect when he and deserve. Yes, I mean, I say me feel like Jamaica court system should just drop this one, give Vybz Kartel a chance. Just like how all the American people who know a follow down a Jamaica, like he, like Trump giving Kodak Black and them youth their chance for shooting and all them thing. Give Vybz Kartel a chance, man. Everybody needs a different second chance, you know what I mean? No man not perfect by end of the day. So a court system of Jamaica, you need fixing, you know. You need fixing. If feelings if you come out of a court system where in a Jamaica, everybody attack about everybody at least them running court system in a Jamaica be a feelings they have. When it comes to Vybz Kartel case, no way you're gonna have Vybz Kartel locked up that long and he really go to Privy Council and get this case thrown out and y'all gonna think about retrial. No way, bro. I don't mm-hmm. think they're going to get a retrial. I don't think they're going to do a retrial. That would be really, really, really... I'll call it a hate crime.
Yeah.
What do you think about it?
So let's just confirm the facts again. So it's the Court of Appeal, sorry. So the Court of Appeal is sent back to Jamaica and it's going to be June 10. They said the hearing is expected, don't have to take. So the hearing is expected to take place over a 5-day period. I don't think it's going to take 5 days, and it does not need to take 5 days unless the prosecution try push off, because that's the only way it can take 5 days. Like them, them extended the date, like maybe them not have something, but there's deadlines. So defense have to submit their submissions before May 6th, and prosecutions have to submit their submissions before May 31st. I don't think there can be anything to push off anything. And we as a whole, Jamaican people as a whole, is not about the guilty of it. It's about the fact that there was not a fair trial done for Vybz Kartel in the first place. You know, when people just don't like you, that's what happened in a Vybz Kartel situation. Now, everybody is human, everybody deserves a fair trial. How would you feel if your son, not even gonna say you, how would you feel if your son go into a court hearing and they do him unfairly? Happens all the time, happens in movies.
It's not even unfairly. This is Vybz Kartel's second chance on life to do the right thing. One, Jamaican people, Jamaican system, court system, free Vybz Kartel, and make a light. Show say youth them have a chance. Show say youth them can change. Show say things can change. For the youth them in I get to. They don't care about the youth them in I get to. Because if they care about the youth them in I get to, they might look upon them thing, yeah. And make sure they show up on TV. Mm-hmm. And make sure they show up on news. So the kids them can learn. So they don't go them that place in a life. You see me go kill people and rob people. Whatever it is. But sin a sin. But people also deserve a second chance. You see me? So just let go Vybz Kartel, man. You see me? Mm-hmm. Anyways, we're moving on from this topic.
Alright guys, and next in the news, guys, so everybody know Ivany Sensation all Ivany. Mm-hmm. So she's very, very deep problem with ICE, immigration of America. She's arrested. She was arrested under the charges of Terrorism Act and threat. And she was also arrested for damage of property over $5,000. So the property damage is not really that serious, but the threatening and terrorism act is very serious. So they had to report, they had to bring ICE in it as well. So she did get bond, which was $1,050 each, and then they declined, like they could take the bond, but because ICE had to come in, she was hold. So ICE hold her. She's on a hold from ICE immigration.
She's in jail without bond.
So now she had two more accused added on to her. So she got another terrorism threat act, and she has harassment act. So you know, I said this might go south for Ivany, because Ivany in our media and this recorded and it all over media. So, only thing I can do is pray for Ivany, you know, because she have a baby named Ice as well. So, and she have a dog named Louis.
What makes she go name all the baby Ice?
So, you know, I say Louis have to go ahead get help, because they're going to put Louis up for adoption.
Hey, Ice, I'm going to give her a chance. When they used to have the baby name, Ice, I say, you know what? Let her go, man. Her family.
So, yeah, Ivany has been in jail since April 4th. So, guys, the information is not looking good for Ivany, and she needs very, very, very strong counsels. So, she needs one for the immigration, and she needs one for the court itself, like the accused that is against her in the court itself. What do you think about this one?
This one look nice with Ivany. And before I reach here, so may I tell you, before I reach here, so me did see say it can reach here, so isn't it? So me don't know if Ivany did a watch her own life and could a look upon her own life and realize say she can reach here, so isn't me? I say, but me always say, you know, if you can't hear when somebody talk to you, You will learn through experience, and nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with learning through experience by end of the day, because most people like to learn through experience, because most people never see nobody did it for them, so they can't talk, come talk to them and try to quote them and try to tell them certain things what they do. You see me, I say?
Mm-hmm.
But by the end of the day, life, and me just a send Ivany healing energy because she have a young baby.
Mm-hmm.
And all them things, I wish she left Jamaica and go out farm with. Things she, a girl like that would have an understanding. A whole foreign work, a whole law work. I know say, I know the same like Jamaica where you can go run up and down now a mountain and the cops them drive past. You see me, I say a different business this man. So me just send Ivan healing energy with our baby and hope she and all we can work it out and all we can drop the charge them so Ivan can be free and learn something new. What do you think about this? Sorry.
So also, there's a mugshot of her locked up. So if anybody don't believe it's her and then think, oh, this is one of our schemes, this is not a scheme. If this was one of Ivany's schemes, Ivany would have come back on internet long time. Ivany no shy away from internet too long. Remember, say Ivany too much in her internet. She not no friend. She not a real friend, so she can't really go away from the media too long. All her baby in the media. So if this was a prank, guys, should have been on the media back a long time and laugh off on her. It's not a prank. And there's also a call where she sound like she crying.
I saw the whole her picture, her mugshot in jail with her name and the cell and number and all that. I saw all of that. Ivany is in jail without ban because there's a case going on with she and Ice at this moment. With she and the court right now with Ovi and her at this moment. So she have two different people up on her right now. So as me say, I wish her healing energy. I'm a wish Ivany can smart up and start learning. Cause she have all them followers there, but me realize say them followers there, and no matter how much followers you have, if you're idiot in a day one, you're gonna be idiot straight through life. So
no, you know, it's not idiot to be. She not a friend and she grew up one way where it's very effed up and she not a friend. And then people are where she just because she want her friend and comfort, they not have no sense either. Them not have no sense. And then I tell a girl be a foolishness and then she listen to them. But you see, because true, when I tell her right thing, she block it instantly and she not to read fully through it. So, you know, man, okay, I don't know. I don't know what to tell us about.
I remember people were can't read ignorant by the name.
People come on her live and try to tell her say, good things to her and she block them. Like Destiny. Destiny tell her good things, like no text. Literally talk on the live and she cuss Destiny, and that's why Destiny and she and a friend. So, you know, I mean, Ivany go through enough things, but sometimes she have to take irresponsibility and accountability because people tell her most of and she don't listen.
Accountability.
So.
Okay, we're moving on to a different topic.
Alright, guys. So, you know, in the US formula over here, so Nicki Minaj is making history, guys, because, you know, them always want to bring down Nicki Minaj. I know, say I'm a girl, and even if she's wrong, I'm going to tell her she's wrong because I'm just like that. I'm not biased. But right now, I'm telling her that Nicki Minaj is the best topic right now. Nicki Minaj tour is the highest grossing tour for a female rapper of all time. Big up yourself, my girl, Nicki Minaj, forever, my queen.
In a time like this, too, that's not normal. Nicki Minaj did really well on this album and this tour. And the reason why I'm going to say that is because when you look at the whole genre of music and how the numbers of music moving right now, Nicki Minaj don't skip a beat. She doesn't skip a beat by sending out the album, by sending out the single. She doesn't skip a beat for the last 4 years. After her baby. She doesn't skip a beat since she come back. I got a salute to the Barbs them. And before we give you this spot, I got a salute to the Barbs them.
Holy I got a salute to Nicki Minaj.
Because this what she did in a time like this, it's not normal.
Guys.
It's not normal, okay?
Nicki Minaj.
What do you have to say about it?
Nicki Minaj has grossed $34.9 million with under 20 shows. She didn't do all her tour shows yet. $34.9 million. with under 20 shows. She hasn't finished her tour yet, guys.
That's a lot of money for Nicki Minaj. Sorry to say. Sorry to break your bubble, but
that's not far. That's not far. Small money. It's just 30. It's just 20 under 20 shows. She don't finish all her shows. That she's touring the world. She not even half finished all her shows them yet.
Well,
that's crazy, guys. Almost all her tour shows have been sold out as well. Just letting you know, this is crazy. You know what? Academics is not friends with Nicki Minaj, but you know he's another person who always talk truth, you know, bias. Academics say it himself. This is one of the greatest thing when you see Nicki Minaj do or what happened with Nicki Minaj. Like, can you believe this? Nicki Minaj is always she don't come out and cuss like everybody else. I go live and cuss too much. She come out and show you, prove to you why she always gonna be a top one spot no matter what. She don't come cuss with you. She no come sit down and say, oh, la, 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 la.
I hope me see what thing, what line up, but who and what's going and put Cardi B in it. I told someone to take Cardi B out because Cardi B not ready for that stash there.
Anyway. I don't know.
Anyways, what next we got in our bulletin?
All right, guys. So, this is the biggest topic happening right now, everywhere. So, Drake is basically in a war. I know him bring a war, but apparently war bring to him. Drake is in a war with everybody, almost everybody. So now Drake was sharing, like his mom asked him a question, he was sharing his response about Rick Ross, saying Rick Ross is the guy that did the song which he's gone loopy off. Like, he tells his mom about him, saying he don't know why he's angry with him. Like, why he's angry with him, what's going on. So Rick Ross basically make a diss track for Drake. And as you know, Metro Boomin and Future make one whole album, which I still don't know what's going on because it's not about a girl. Trust me, it's not about a girl. And The Weeknd too is in this apparently. But yeah, there's a war going on right now, a hot war, hot rap battle, all out war.
Must some Illuminati war going on. We don't know what kind of
pick
war.
Pick a side. Cause first
Illuminati war going on.
First, they say a girl, but this
and Kendrick Lamar in
our war. Yes, Kendrick Lamar. Kendrick and J. Cole.
Apologize. Cause seems like J. Cole realized that war is bigger than what it seems like. So maybe he said that war is bigger than something. Illuminati war, me call it.
So, you know what I mean? I feel like them all make their money, and that's just how it goes. Because guys, Future is still following Drake is still some weird shit's going on. I swear, something weird is going on, and everybody just I do they won't rap this. Like, it can be a way of everybody just making the music
come great back alive.
Yeah, come back alive, because you know rap, they normally do rap this, but I don't know, man.
You think about that scenario too, but me say no, it bigger than just making music,
because everybody just took up this a pound for them head. Like, Rick Ross? What the hell? Out of nowhere? And then Drake Mara, even if you ask him in a text, like, the text is on the screen, guys. Drake Mara, if you even ask him in a text, like, what's going on? Because she even has seen this. That's what's going on right now in the media, guys.
Drake can't tell her mother the truth. Andrew can't tell nobody the truth. They know where I'm going, man. They know where I'm going. But anyways, what you have to say about this Drake situation?
What I have to say about this is there is something deeper going on. Because remember, you know, alright guys, then you tell us a girl, no more war over. That's what it happened
the
come
same
to
girl
like.
That come on video, but she's not the one they're fighting.
Then that the girl, she look like she just there get clad, because basically a girl meeting started the room there first anyways. So now they say a Metro Boomin they have beef with Drake for a long time, because Drake literally this Metro Boomin pan he own song or whatever.
Metro Boomin girl before, so Metro Boomin kind of spice a long time about that,
because guys, there as you remember, Metro Boomin did post in his story, pick a side, 21 Savage did an he never picked no side yet. I don't think he picked a side right now still, but he never picked no side because him and Drake a friend. My Metro Boomin do work. The Weeknd, they pa Metro Boomin side. Little Baby, I already picked over Metro Boomin side. So, like, I don't know what's going on, guys, but this is crazy. And now Rick Ross come with theme this track out of nowhere. And Drake Matter just get in the chat like, what's going on? Mm-hmm. This is some crazy shit. We have to continue watching this beef, guys. We got to update on this beef. Whatever happens.
Anyways, we're moving on.
All right. That's it, guys.
Anyways, guys, we're going to kick it into the top 5 trending track in Jamaica. Stick around. We'll be right back. Let's check out what we're going.
Hey, boys. We're going for your weekend, you know. Don't want nobody in my house. Nobody in my pool. No shoes in my house. You hear me? And Raja, don't touch my piano.
Life, I party. Money enough, so we hype out brawling. She wants to suck up my big toe.
What?
But that's kinda nasty. Wrong heart. Life, I party. Clutch. I'm not like I feel like them a darkness. Girl, them my money smells so on me happy. All I'm a girl, them a Barbie. No pull up if I now bring a friend.
So much millions more than off his penny. We're ready for whatever, so you better ready grand spend. Show out the rifle with the pan belly. 25 for we crime and they up on the silly. The bang of them active, we fuck up his silly. Port a portal a coke, I'm on the show me send it. Reprisal, you be dead if you dish the family. Left me heart out of this girl, I just come to me.
Back it up in the Rover. Girl, your pussy too good for Corona. At the back, I said, make it get runner. You're looking so hot, pussy so fat. Push it in slow, then I pull it all back. Can't rub my body and put your mouth up. I'm my pussy this now, yes, we know that.
Yeah. Come to me silly, make me can't focus. It's both you drive me mad, yeah, I must be chauffeur. Me, I look when you cocky print to your trousers. Feel free advertising.
Yo, Sam.
I know you cry to your friend when you can't see me.
So don't fall for me.
No puff, no weed. Me no fuck, girl, we fuck police. Tell the alphabet G, no trust, no B. Girl, yeah, dines, my gun, no sleep. Thugs no weak, why no cool me up, so love for me. Pussy could a tight, do not bother try. Come in and think all of almost another life. So don't fall for me. And then go cry to your friend when you can't see me. And if you listen to me song, you know all that wicked. Mama don't trust nothing when I talk it if. Because silent river run deep. The past damage are incomplete. Love blind.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed those 5 tracks. Go straight from your favorite platform, whether it's Spotify, YouTube, or Apple Music, wherever you get your music from, SoundCloud, you know what I mean? Wherever you get your part on Google. You know, go get your favorite track and support these artists. Until next time, guys. Bye.
Bye. Peace.